friends. This musical note fountain is dedicated to all musicians everywhere. And our show this week pays special tribute to the composers who write for the movies. It takes a special kind of composer to write for motion pictures. And our guest this week is one of the very, very finest, Henry Mancini. You'll hear many of his songs and meet him a little later in the show. My own specialty has always been dance music, but I recognized a long, long time ago how important music is to the movies. I can remember when I was a little boy, back in the days of the silent pictures, a pianist or organist would play all during the pictures. And then when sound came in, well, movies just burst into song. We saluted movies songwriters back in 1981 and opened with one of Henry Mancini's greatest hits, The Lovely Moon River.